This one is going to be short. A few days ago, I got to do my first A-B test between the preamps of the console we have here, which is a Soundtracks M24, and the preamps on our audio interface, which is a Presonus Studio 192. The results? Kind of disappointing, actually, as they sound nearly identical to me and to everyone else who has listened here on the studio monitors. Whatever perceived difference can be attributed to bias when you know what you're listening to, but in a blind test, I wasn't able to distinguish one or the other. This first test has a positive, a negative, and an asterisk attached to it. The positive is that I think I can safely use the console without degrading the signal path here in the studio. The negative is that, at first glance, it seems there is no sonic benefit of doing so. The asterisk exists because it may be possible I didn't properly gain stage the console to get the most out of these older preamps. So there is definitely going to be a part 2 to see if that's the case, or if the only benefit of having the console here is the routing and workflow style. Of course, these are the raw tracks with nothing done to them except for level matching to the best of my abilities and panning. I will have a link in the description to the multitracks so that anyone can download and experiment with them as they see fit. Let me know in the comments if you can hear any difference, subscribe if you don't want to miss part 2, and thank you very much for watching. My name is Talam, and I'll see you in the next one.